25p, James Street.
It's 30p.
Since when? It's always been 25p before.
In the past 2 years, London Transport prosecuted over 10,000 people for fare evasion. Some were fined up to £200 or more and received a criminal record.
Would you like to see the fare list at the back of the bus?
Fare list? I've had enough of this.
Just a moment, sir.
Oh, hey, look, just watch it.
In some cases involving assault, the consequences were even more serious. The journey ended here, in prison. Get the right ticket, not a criminal record.